£1 recording contract is in sight, but they're not there yet. One step up could be the costliest mistake they've ever made. Next up, the second of the girls and the woman who to her acts is mentor, big sister and close lender, Cheryl Cole.
Next up, it's the gorgeous Alexandra Burke. Yeah!
You've got star quality.
You make me very proud to be British.
Alexandra.
Everyone in their lives has a moment where everything clicks into place. And for me, last week was my moment.
One of the great X Factor performances of all time.
I was totally blown away by Alexandra last week. I couldn't believe what I was saying in front of my eyes.
You're just a little darling and I absolutely love
it. It meant the world to me. It really makes me want this more, makes me work harder, and makes me more determined to fight for what I want. My life has changed drastically since it all began. It's just been the best time of my life, and I would never give up anything for it. I was the girl that was chucked out 3 years ago, and to think that I'm sitting a week from the finals, I just can't fail now. I have to make it to that final.
Alexandra can sing and dance, fact. Tonight, with this first song, she's going to absolutely smash it.
Truth is, they haven't seen anything yet. Here's the problem. How do you top what she did last week? There's a lot of pressure on Alexandra for the very first time because all eyes are suddenly on this girl.
I'm in touching distance of what I've dreamed of and wanted my whole life, and I just cannot let this go.
Make the final.
Thank you, Larry. A fierce performance. That was so great to see. So strong, so sexy. Loved everything about it.
Thank you.
Loved it.
Alex, you know, when I watched the film beforehand, and it just reminded me how Louis nearly wrecked your life three or four years ago, where you needed a break, he crushed your dreams.
She wasn't ready, Simon, that's why I didn't pick her.
She was, you've come back, I see the confidence in you. And, you know, what's happening is that we may be seeing the birth of a star here. I said it last week. I'm going to say it again. You want to find someone British who you can be proud of, who can represent this country all over the world, and I think you've got it all. That was a great performance.
Thank you. Simon just took all the words right out of my mouth.
Well, then don't say anything.
Do you know what? That was the best performance, up-tempo song you've done. You had fire in your belly, and I just, there's nothing else to say. It was amazing.
I love you, Cheryl.
Yeah, I love
Thank you.
Wow. Pressure? What pressure? You love that, right?
Oh, you know what? Because I kept saying to myself today, this could be my last performance on this show, and if it's going to be my last, I want to enjoy myself. You never know. You have to enjoy yourself, and I have to say thank you to Lou for putting me out 3 years ago, because I wouldn't be the person I am today.
Thank you. 0901 61 61 103 if you want Alex to be one of the three acts in next week's finals. The only way she can get there. The lines are opening after the next act has performed. For now, it's Alexandra, everyone.